So this next song is called Deloris. And I started playing guitar, like actually trying to learn, in November. And then this was the first song I wrote with it, because I've been making music my whole life, but started trying to do it on my own and independently, and I wasn't an instrumentalist. And I went out and I did open mics here, a lot here, and I played this song. It was the only song I had, and I played it over and over again until I had more. And it's cool to do this release show here because Cody back there, special thanks to him, he always makes it sound beautiful, and it just felt important to have it here. And while I'm doing thank yous, I also want to say a thank you for Sam over there. He is the guitarist in my new band, Gracie in the Valley, and he recorded this EP, which is on all the music sites. And yeah. So this is Deloris. Deloris represents the wandering eye, the other girls, and the parts of you that accepted cheating in a relationship. His fingers were like chalk, and my body was a canvas for his artwork. With handprints on each breast and holding both hips, my back was a mural with streaks that mimicked butterfly wings, and soon I was covered with his residue, smothered in his fingerprints. With every inch of me kissed, and no skin untouched, I was no longer a canvas, but became an asphalt street, driven over, driven through, and driven past. I was promised a nail, a spot on the wall, the potential of a gallery in the eyes of an art enthusiast, and I was given a back alley, untitled, choking on chalk and cigarette smoke, waiting and praying for rain, fraud by misrepresentation. I've meticulously built concrete walls 6 feet thick, towering up and around the space I require to live, just to keep your toxic but sometimes alluring energy, your sloppily written apologies, your arrogant fragrance and belittling touch very far away from me. So please tell me why I still ache inside my perfectly insulated, you-proofed home, and my mind keeps searching for traces of your sincerity, and my morning eyes wake to your ghost in bed sometimes after a dream of you, and my lips quiver when I think of kissing someone new. I know that's never been hard for you to do. And my heart guiltily longs for the idea of you still, silently lingering like my index finger going numb from clicking spam. I don't want to look anymore. I want to get to a place where I no longer write about you.
You do this.